around when it is safe to do so.
Drift zone! This is my Horizon happy place. Now throw the back end out and show me something.
You have arrived at your destination.
Welcome to Horizon Wilds. Allow me to provide you with a little local knowledge. And of course, if I could have a Horizon driver to help me with the work for the university.
Deal. When do we start?
Why not right now? We'll take the Land Rover Defender. I've programmed Anna, but don't worry. I know the jungle even better than Primo Rami. Wait, is it that way? See, ¿dónde está? It's this way. Vámonos! Approaching Ekbalam. Notice the architecture. Rami said it was quite the experience last time you visited, no?
Well, we were fleeing a tropical storm at the time.
Meters. Turn left.
Sharp left ahead.
Turn left.
Have you ever competed in this event? Rami calls it the Eliminator. This is a good place to practice. Tight spaces, muchos árboles. You can practice here. Pretend the forest is the shrinking arena, no?
Oh yeah, big time.
They say Horizon drivers are good on dirt. Let's see how you handle La Selva Mexicana.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Raoul, popular with the tourists. But first, I have to find it. Try not to wet the scientific equipment or the scientist. Highest bridge in the Americas. Más rápido, por favor. I don't like heights. That's the pyramid of Uxmal. Rami told me leyendas about it when we were kids.
In 200 meters, turn left.
Oh, is that the end of the tour? You're too fast, my friend. Data looks perfect. Great stuff.
Thanks for the tour, Juan.
Fue mi placer, my friend. Just do one thing for me. If Rami asks, tell him I'm a much better guy than he is.
Amigo, Juan Garcias here. Primo Rami heard about our adventure in the jungle. He set up a sorpresa for you.
What kind of surprise?
Well, if I tell you, then it won't be a sorpresa. Just get down here.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
It's a trailblazer. The university wants topographical data. I think Primo Rami just likes to watch you drive. Oh, and I annoyed Prima Alejandra until she loaned me the Maverick.
Okay, Juan. Get in and hang on.
Destination set. Telemetry is being reported. Now, vamos! Vamos!
Okay, I'm vamosing!
Take any route you want, preferably without hitting a tree. Watch out! It looks like the weather is closing in. Rami's trailblazer, or he'll bring it up at every family dinner from now on. Destination set. Telemetry is being recorded. Now, vamos! Take any route you want, preferably without hitting a tree. Watch out! Looks like the weather is closing in. Bien hecho. After Rami, his trailblazer was very easy. Not even a challenge for you. We've got everything we need. I'll send the topographical data to Horizon Wilds.
Happy to help, Juan.
Amigo, I have been talking to Primo Rami and the team at Horizon Wilds. I think the best way to settle this is with a race. Not quite. Come down and meet me.
Juan, what are you up to?
At your destination.
The trophy truck for you, and the 911 GT3 RS for me.
We'll be racing each other.
See, if I win, I can tell the whole familia that I beat a Horizon superstar. And if you win, well, we just won't tell anyone.
I should mention, you'll need to follow the dirt road and ignore Anna for this one. The university wants telemetry from different road surfaces, so I'll take the asphalt.
Ignore Anna, take the dirt road. Got it.
But that was much closer than we thought it would be, no? Muchas gracias, my friend. I have the telemetry from both vehicles. I'll get it over to the university. Right after I compare my acceleration profile with Rami and Ale's last races.
I'll tell them they have competition.
I should mention, you'll need to follow the dirt road and ignore Anna for this one. The university wants telemetry from different road surfaces, so I'll take the asphalt.
Ignore Anna, take the dirt road, got it.
But that was much closer than we thought it would be, no? Muchas gracias, my friend. I have the telemetry from both vehicles. I'll get it over to the university. Right after I compare my acceleration profile with Rami and Ale's last races.
I'll tell them they have competition.
One fully restored Dodge Viper ACR for you, if you care to stop by.